We are here to celebrate and to commemorate the greatest gift that life has to give, and that's love. It's gonna get a lot more cheesy, I promise. As I stand here today with Evan and Casey, it brings me great joy as well as honor to be able to share this with you.
Excited to see you. Possible for me to believe that I am standing here in front of you today, getting ready to vow to be yours forever. I can hardly remember what life was like before you. From the moment I met you, you put me at ease. Our first conversations felt natural and meaningful, and you had the same calming effect on me then as you do now in this exact moment.
You were the most beautiful, most dedicated, hardest working person that I know. You inspire me. You have a sweet, caring heart that is unmatched.
Just look at you, girl. Standing here beside me, starlight on your hair. Looking like a dream I dreamed somewhere.
Evan.
Evan.
With this ring. I thee wed.
Casey.
With this ring. I thee wed. It is my distinct honor and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Evan, you may kiss your bride.
wish you guys the happiest of marriage. You guys, I love you guys. Hear, hear.
But I love you both so much, and I am so, so, so excited for you.
Welcome to the family. We love you. And cheers.
I just want everyone to raise their glasses for the new couple. Evan and Casey Kolb, cheers to your new future.
You're going to have a very happy, happy life. As long as you remember the good Lord above.
Love is hard to define, and even though I can't explain what it is, you make it so easy to understand. To me, you are love.